And still in Kano State, the government has approved an intensive training for 600 teachers who were recently deployed to the Ministry of Education from various MDAs in the state. The one-week training is meant to serve as a refresher course for the teachers. The civil servants are those with teaching qualifications but were engaged in non-teaching schedules over the years and now deployed to the education sector to teach. Giving them an intensive training on teaching methodologies and other related courses will no doubt boost their capacities to serve.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.